Good morning, guys. So I'm slacking on these videos and morning vlogs, but this is number 20. I know I have pimples in a couple of places, but that's what you do eating sweets. But I'm here for another day, thank God. And it knock on wood, I'm still living, kicking, screaming, talk, yelling. So what else? Last couple of days been cool. So Wednesday yesterday, we had rain yesterday snowing yesterday morning. No doubts. Rain night before. So today's Wednesday. High up 7 Celsius. So and my brother and I went to look at Walmart and a big lineup behind the garden center. So it's not good idea to go that at noon to Walmart. Even at Sobeys, the grocery stores line up. Some stores are, a lot of big stores are closed today on Good Friday, but we try to make do today, so. My cover is for my iPad's getting worn, so I had it for 3 and a half, and still working. It's getting warm on the edges, but it can make do. And my iPad's still working. So that's good. Another couple years, maybe. So what else? Pretty much it. So our weather's cool for April. April 10th, I think. I'm not sure anymore. And schools are some businesses and schools are still closed to me. Schools may be closed till September, but we'll see. It will be hard keeping safe and healthy, but we'll see. They've been missing each other for a month and a half, so what are you going to that virus will be hiding again after the lockdown lifts, but who we but we try our best. Stay healthy. Wash our hands and if we other things they ask us. Some of us will get it, some will may not. So we try our best to do things. Yeah, my part-time dog's here. So here, staying healthy, try not to get sick. So, and what else? Think that's all. So, I'll let you go. And I tried to do some more business today. I'm not sure what, but we'll see. See you guys later.